Hello! In this video, I will show how to find cutting data for a specific hole making strategy using CoroPlus Tool Guide. We will use the Core Drill DS20, which is 7 times the diameter long and requires a specific strategy, certain speeds and feeds at certain points in the process. On the drill's information page on Sandvik Cormant website, simply click Calculate Cutting Data. I will start with defining the material and slightly adjust it to the hardness of 300 Brunel. Click Apply and go to the application setup. My workpiece is set up in my milling machine, a non-rotating component. We are creating a hole, cylindrical hole in solid material. And we are doing a through hole. And the diameter of the feature is set by the tool itself, 32 millimeters. And the depth of the feature is 160 millimeters. And just get the results. I am recommended what inserts to use. And the strategy in 3 different steps. And the first one is the entry that recommends a reduced feed of 0.08 millimeters. The second one is basically drilling the hole, removing the bulk of the material with a feed of 0.104 millimeters. And the third one is the exit, again with a reduced feed even further. And on the details page, we can see more details of the application setup, like the power required, among other things. Good luck!